While installing macOS updates, users experience many different problems. One of the common problems experienced is the recovery server could not be contacted. Follow this video to learn 4 ways to fix the issue. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future videos. As always, let's first see what causes this error. 1. Poor internet connection. 2. Date and time of your macOS is not synced with Apple recovery server. 3. Too many users trying to download the file. We will now look into different solutions to this error. 1. Check your internet connection to ensure that you have access to internet. 2. Sync your date and time with Apple servers. 3. Install the full version of macOS. 4. Erase your disk and reinstall macOS. Let's look into the solutions in detail. Fix 1. Check your internet connection. The first step is to ensure that you are connected to the internet. If you use Ethernet cable, see that wire is properly connected. If you use Wi-Fi, ensure that you are connected to the Wi-Fi network. Go to System Preferences, then Network to see if you are connected to the internet. Try updating your macOS now to see if it was your network causing the problem. Fix 2. Sync your Mac, date and time to Apple recovery server. Another solution to fix this error is to sync the time of your Mac with the Mac servers. First, go to Utilities and then Terminal. Type sudo ntp date-u, time, apple.com. You can also manually check and set the time of your Mac. Type date and it will show you the date of your Mac. If it is not correct, type sudo date mmddhhssyy. Here first 2 letters m are for month. Second 2 letters dd are for date of the month, next 2 hh are for hour. Then the next ones ss are for seconds and last 2 yy are for year. Type date 10260700021 to set the date to October 26 at time 0700 in year 2021. Try to update the macOS to see if the problem has been fixed. Fix 3. Install the full version of macOS. Go to Utilities and then Terminal. In Terminal, type software update --fetch-full-installer --full-installer-version-10.15.3. This will download the installer file for Catalina, and then you can install it from the applications folder without the need to connect to recovery server. Fix 4. Erase your disk and reinstall macOS. This should be your last reserve to solve the cannot connect to recovery server error. Restart your Mac in recovery mode and then go to Disk Utilities. Select the drive where your macOS is installed, select and delete it. This will erase all your data including the OS. Now you can install a fresh copy. But make sure your data is backed up first. If you have your files missing after the macOS update and don't have a backup, or you have deleted or formatted data on Mac, you can get the lost data back by utilizing Tenorshare 4DDIG data recovery software. Download and install Tenorshare 4DDIG from the official website for your Mac. Install the software and run it. Select the disk you want to recover your data from and click Scan to search lost files. Let the scan run. Once complete, select the files you want to retrieve and click Recover to save them to a secure location. Hopefully, the error that the recovery server could not be contacted can be solved with these methods. If you want to recover any lost data from Mac, just try Tenorshare 4DDIG. See you next time.